also when we fighting, this already hang out. Mm. We don't scare someone to kick me. You don't care. When you fight, oh, it's up. Get inside my body.
Huh? So the idea is for fighting. That's why you learn.
Yeah, of course. And then even for fighting. But he when your ball is getting you miss, your ball is getting more stronger. So it means you have a stronger body. Just the same. Very funny. Okay.
And you got to show in the video the world cannot.
Okay. You show that the yam gong. Yeah, they pick up the ball. Yeah.
But,
是但啦，阿哥中唔中意啊？阿志啊，兩撇啊 ，old man also over 差六幾啊？你六幾啊 68 the age 啊？He also the age is 68 old man.
Wow.
Okay. 一二三四五六 Okay. You kick. Okay. Revenge. What? E. Sam. Say. Hmm. Look. Is it okay?
Can I try one? Would it be okay?
You will try? Yeah.
Okay.
Harder.
Yep. Wow. You feel that?
No problem.
It just comes up.
Only my students can do that all over the world. Yeah. No other people can do this one.
Is this exclusive to mantis? Is it only mantis, southern mantis?
Mantis, yeah. Not only mantis. Only my student.
Oh, so just the Chow Gar mantis.
Yeah. Except my brother-in-law. He means my wife's younger brother. He means Yip Sui's son, Yip Ji Kyung. When you are training successful to kick this one, you also can kick many wives. No problem. No problem.
That's one question I wanted to ask you, but I didn't know if I could ask you, then it would make problems for the future if you
want. Yeah, I know. You may ask me.
But it doesn't cause any problems for the future, no?
No problem. Oh, I got granddaughter. Yeah, I got three granddaughter. My son and also I got my son. And then I got one daughter, one son. And then, my son and my daughter can also get their daughters. Just the same. No problem. No harmful, no more harmful.
Wow, that's amazing skill.
Yeah. Because we are, when we stand up, we are very strong, our lower. We are very strong. So for example, and then when you kick me here, you kick again, then you kick again, I just screw you, I kick you.
Okay.
Never mind, no problem, we are also very strong. Oh, you hold me,
you hold me here.
Yeah, you hold me here, yeah, very soft, before, you say very soft. Very soft, right? Okay, you said 1, 2, 3, and then just suddenly hard. You said 1, 2, 3.
Again. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, is this not very hard?
So when the kick comes in, you make it strong.
Yeah,
you turn it on.
When you hit me, I just hurt hard. I just hurt and I can and kick you. How can you make me? For the ground.
I understand.
Yeah, this is our qi gong. You can have this result, good result. Whole body. Even, someone to hit you. Okay, you hit me. Hit me, when you hit me, I just go. You brought your hand. No problem.
It feels just so strong and solid.
Yeah.
Can I feel again?
Yeah. Yeah. Soft, huh?
Soft.
Wow.
Yeah.
Go. Go.
Strong. Yeah.
Hard. They can do that.
Very hard.
It's kind of a qigong exercise.
So are you pushing the qi to that?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
You can move the qi around.
Yeah. Yeah. Every pawn. Not only body. Every pawn, we can do that. When you are a new boy, a new student, not come to here, first of all, is grinding your arm. Just for example,
okay.
And this grinding arm, we learn how to get the outside power. Not only your inside your body power. Inside your body power, when you're fighting, it's not very skillful. But if you put the power outside and can turn every point to hitting, to fighting, then you should be, learn the training. This one, we call it grinding arm. I'm a Chai Sao. Grinding arm, just like this. Okay, well, not only one hand, both hands, you should be training. Yeah, it means we take a balance with your power. When you fight it's like this, get your more power. After that, okay. After
so
that,
this is what the new students start.
New student.
Yeah.
And then this one we call a grinding arm. And then after you training this one, if you have got more power, and then you may training Dui zhong, just like the form. It's to make up your power, to training more power. Dui zhong ge ha. He just hit, but not hit down like this. Just go. Just go. And then he training the four. I mean the four direction of the power. At least the four is he is the down, but he is up. You miss the power down, he is down, he is power up. And then when he crab up, you crab up his power in. Yeah, and his power is out. You miss up, down, out, in. And then we have the push forward and pull back. Just for example, this one. The first, I just down, and then you up, and then you may training. Training, and then you can have the blood just for the first. I show you. I just go. Just is the power up.
Feel it.
Yeah. And then when go up, and then when hit me. Yeah, I just go. It's down. The power's down. Okay. For example, you hit me. I just brought in. But even I brought in,
still
but my finish is point is point to you. And then you are from the side. I just go. The out. It means. The out. You means up, down, out, in, and push the front.
Yep.
And then the one is pull back. Okay. You hold me. I just go. I pull back.
Okay.
I pull back. Bang. Hit you also. And also this way. I just go. You see, like the Thai boxing, just the same.
Mm-hmm. You control them and then strike them.
When you brought me, I saw you. I just go this way, down and go. You see.
Mm-hmm. And this is a strike also.
Yeah. Also.
Yeah.
Very easy. Yeah.
And I can feel the strength in.
Very soft. Yeah. Very soft.
It's not soft. I can tell you it's not soft.
It's very soft. It's very soft.
Patch, But when you touch the energy, it's another thing.
Yeah.
It's free.
Yeah. The energy is different, you're right.
Yeah. If you are,
there is no, it doesn't feel like muscular strength, there's no muscle there.
No. No more muscle. No more muscle, very, very fit. Huh?
But when you touch it, it's harder than muscle. Contact it.
Yeah. So at the moment of contact, are you making all this area strong? Is that you tense it at the moment of contact?
Yeah, of course.
Or you keep it
relaxed? When you are training, you get the form. The first one's just like this, yeah? And then just like this, yeah? Okay, you saw me, you saw him, yeah? Yeah, the first form, three arrow step, three step arrow,
three step arrow.
不要收那麼多，三次好了，不要收那麼多射出，不要收那麼多射出的時候，不要收那麼多，定了位置，好了。 Very simple, very simple. But you force all your chi go to your whole body. Even your fingertip. When you hit me, I just go.
Yeah.
I just go.
Yeah. So you make your fingers really strong, right? So you can use them.
But I show you very soft, huh? Finger very soft, huh? Very soft, huh? Very soft, huh?
It's amazing, I can feel the strength. I still feel it, yeah.
Because we are training our qigong just inside my mind. Every action, every fighting, just use my mind. It's okay. When I see you hit me, okay? You hit me, yeah? Okay, come on. You hit me? When I observe your action, I just the reaction is immediately, no need to think. Okay.
Just the mind just react your action.
Just react your action. I just go. Ah, to hit you. You look, I am now more fat, but before I was young, I was thin. You see, you see this picture. This one is me.
Wow.
Very thin. Very light. This is Yip Soi. My father-in-law, Grandmaster Yip Soi. At that time, she was 1960. This is 1960, the year. At that time, I always like that. 1960 years. I'm very thin. So that the people, they don't scare me. Okay, I come to fight people, but they lost. Only one or two actions, they fell down. KO, yeah.
One or two hits, and they
fell. Yeah, I mean, not more than 6 or 7 seconds, always like that.